What we do here is go back, 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 back.
They're like quotes, kind of, something like that, like internet quotes.
They help bring people together, I guess.
Thought they were pretty funny.
Image or a symbol that takes on some kind of meaning within a culture that everyone would know. So, for instance, during the American and French Revolutions, liberty trees and liberty caps took on a meaning. So if someone saw a liberty tree planted in the middle of their town, they knew what that meant. If someone saw a painting, let's say, of Louis XVI of France wearing a liberty cap, they would get that joke. So there have been all sorts of memes that really have advanced pretty quickly with the advent of print. So one of my favorite memes is this image of a guy named John Law. Law was hired by the French monarchy in the 17-teens to reform their financial system. He's basically the treasury secretary. What he wound up doing was taking France off the gold standard altogether and trying to create a system of paper money. So these really clever Dutch guys thought they'd make fun of him by writing this play about him. And the cover of the play shows an employee of Law's company being force-fed gold nuggets and then pooping out into a big crowd of investors stock certificates or paper money. And so this is a joke that anyone in the 17-teens in France would have understood. They're basically saying that Law's paper money was worth nothing. It was worth excrement.
Welcome.
I am Jesse Garcia, a memologist, and today we will be discussing the history of memes.
The earliest memes, lolcat, doge, Bad Luck Brian, and Trollface.
Lolcats. One of the most famous lolcats is Grumpy Cat. Grumpy Cat has a very grumpy face. Success Kid is just a kid with his fist like, eh, yeah. Trollface is used by gamers. Gamers only. Trollface is to make someone mad, usually. This is just to make people mad and angry. Like to trick people into doing stuff. Doge memes. It's just a series of Comic Sans writing and broken English, basically. Gangnam Style. This video blew up on YouTube. Over how many views now?
2 billion
views.
Dank Pepe, John Cena, what are those? These nuts. So many good memes. 2015 also was a dark age for memes. Instagram, second highest on memes, decided to delete the best memes accounts on Instagram. I'm talking about geometric memes, 9/11 fan club, cancer memes. All these were so dank. And they're gone. 2016, had hope. We got Arthur Fist, SpongeGar, That Boy, Harambe. He dragged a kid around, got shot, and you know, those are not relevant anymore. They're dead. But you know what isn't? The best memes right now are Jerusalem, Blood and Crip, Beep Beep, Tim's. Yeah. It's a great age for memes.
Run.
Can we ask you about memes?
Memes?
Yeah.
Okay.
Can we interview?
Do you have any favorite types of memes?
I've seen those with like the frog and...
You guys seen Dragon Ball Z at all?
Probably the political memes. Pretty funny.
Like about Trump and Hillary.
Yeah.
You know how he's just like, it's over 9,000!
Yeah.
I like that one. That one's pretty funny.
What do you think the world would be like without memes?
Like more boring. Wouldn't have things to talk about.
I guess it would be a little less entertaining.